Two young men dead tonight in a triple shooting, and frustration boils over even for Kansas City, Missouri's mayor.
It happened at 26th and Prospect during rush hour. KNBC9's Cliff Judy is live at police headquarters and continues to look for suspects.
And Laura, we're actually still here at 26th and Prospect, where police cleared this scene in just the last hour and a half. Right there, 26th and Prospect, the southwest corner, is where these three men were shot. Mayor Sly James also came out to the scene. This is not the first time I've seen him out on one of these violent crime scenes, but he pulled no punches over what he thought of this scene. Cones at the corner of 26th and Prospect marked not just shell casings, but Kansas City's latest two homicides. Someone shot three men here during rush hour on Wednesday evening, meaning police believe someone saw what happened. Kansas City Mayor Sly James also came to the shooting scene and showed his frustration.
Can, as a community, stand up and say to people who are creating violence and havoc in the neighborhoods, we're not going to put up with it anymore. If we know who you are, we're turning your in.
As police continued their investigation, James rattled off reason after reason for violence in this part of the city, saying residents need jobs, better schools, and their neighborhood developed. But while he called on residents to help police, he didn't hide criticism, saying he thinks the city and police can do more to stop violence.
We have to start doing some things that make sense and get guns off the street and the worst offenders off the street and stop acting like we don't see what we know we all see. And the police have to be willing to work with us to get that done. We are not a team yet. We're going to have to become a team. It's just that simple.
Now, City Councilman Jermaine Reed also came out to the scene and told me that he and other city council members are considering renaming Prospect because of the stigma that this street has had with it as far as violence and everything like that. Either renaming it to a street, avenue, boulevard, something to the effect of naming it after Martin Luther King Jr. He said, I know that we have to do more than just rename a street to actually change the culture here, but he's hoping that it'll happen by the end of the year. Laura?
All right, Cliff, thank you.